In this series, we are going to be talking about the theory of computation, which is something that's going to form a formal basis for us to study how compilers for different programming languages work. There are multiple steps that a compiler needs to do in order to convert code from a high-level language to something closer to what a machine can understand. One of the first steps is to identify the various elements in a line of code and classify them as being, say, identifiers, numbers, etc. First off, we need to understand what a language is, what characters are valid in a string of any language, and what exactly a string is. For example, the word theory is a valid word in the English language. However, the word, say, volio is not a valid English word, even though it is a string derived from the same characters of the English alphabet. It is, however, volio is a word in the Italian language. However, if we look at something like THORY, this is not going to be a word in any language that uses the same character set as the English language, because there's a digit in the middle of the word. So, in the next few videos, we're going to formally define what a language is, what an alphabet is, and what a string is. Hope you enjoy the series and are able to make the most of it. See you in the next video.